各位朋友，刚才学过的 Waldorf salad 是一个非常清爽可口的一种 salad， 因为是用到很多的水果，大多数呢它是冷吃的，就是说放在冰柱里面拿出来才吃。不过接下来这一道 salad 呢是一个德国式的 salad， 这是用马铃薯来做。那这一道 salad 不同的地方就是它可以比较温温的吃，就是比较热的时候吃。So ladies and gentlemen, you find that the Waldorf salad is a very refreshing salad because we are making use of a lot of apples and vegetables. And normally we serve it cold. Where else, the German potato salad that I'm going to introduce now is a totally different salad because normally you serve it warm. And it is more fulfilling because you are making use of potato. And it is very nice because you are going to add in some bacon and some smoked ham.好，现在来看看我们的材料。我们要用到就是两粒的马铃薯 ，we need two potatoes。这两粒马铃薯呢，要跟它拿来晒熟了以后呢，然后就把它皮剥掉，跟它切成丁。We need to boil it until it is soft, then you take it out, remove the skin, and then cut it into big cubes like this. And over here, you need to have two slices of bacon, 叫做腌肉，你可以跟它切成这样小小块。然后这个腌肉呢，我们就要用一点的油，一点的 salad 油。We are going to fry it with a bit of salad oil. So heat up the oil, and you're going to put in your bacon and fry until it is crispy. 好，就是这样，让它慢慢慢慢的煎哈，煎到它黄，煎到它脆为止。大家请看哈，它都已经差不多干身了，已经差不多那些油呢。都已经变成金黄色了，这个时候呢，我们就可以关掉火。You see that the ham, the bacon has already been fried and is very crispy. So what you need to do is you tilt it aside and drain away all the oil. 好，现在我们就把这个 bacon 呢拿起来了。So this is the oil left after frying bacon.这是一大匙的大洋葱碎。Over here we have about 1 tablespoon of chopped onions. Just stir fry until it is aromatic. 把这个洋葱跟它来炒到它香。然后我们现在呢要加入70ml 的白酒醋。This is 70ml of white vinegar made from grapes, the grape vinegar. 70ml, you pour it in.So you find that after that, your dressing is a bit sourish. And 50ml of chicken stock. 这是50ml 的鸡汤。所以这个油呢是100ml 的油。这个油呢，如果你觉得说你不要放到这么多的话，你可以减少的哈，不要紧的。然后在这里呢，我们要加一点点的盐 ，put a bit of salt and a bit of pepper， 还有一点点的胡椒粉，就是给它有味道。所以它滚了就可以了，我们现在跟它拿，跟它关掉火。这样你想知道它这个味道够不够的话呢，你就可以拿一点点来试一试。它是酸酸香香，然后这个酱呢，我们就可以拿一个碗呢装起来。 Now I'm going to show you how to mix the salad. This is the potatoes that have been boiled and cut into cubes. 这就是已经杀好了，剥了皮切成丁的马铃薯。记得哦，它不可以有水的。It must be very, very dry. And you're going to add in the bacon. 现在就是把刚才已经炒香了的 bacon 呢加下去。然后要加一样东西，就是一点的葱。And this is spring onions. And you add in. So you just mix it like this.And then what you do is you have to get ready your salad, your plate to serve your salad. And you put it in. 在这里呢，我们才加入刚才已经煮好了的 dressing, 这个 salad dressing, 当你还没有放进去之前呢，跟它拿来搅一搅哦，因为它上面会有很多的油，就是这样跟它搅一搅，搅均匀了，那么我们才放在上面。Then you put it in. 这个东西呢，我们一般上都不会放很多，因为它是比较油的哦。Then you put in your smoked ham. So you can put in some smoked ham to enhance the taste. 然后这个是德国式的腌肉，这腌肉也是跟它拿来煎一煎给它香。然后在这里呢，我们可以再放一点点的 parsley 来做一个装饰。Then just put a little bit of parsley on top as decoration。好，这个就是今天为大家介绍的德国式的 potato， 也就是马铃薯 salad。